this little quaint place in Skansen is just beautiful. Knickknacks from the past. Look at that fridge. Amazing. And all the tools. And wow, crazy. Oh, look at that. I don't know what it is. I think it's a palace. It's so gorgeous. Open fire. This is a video. Open fire in the cold. Like Yana was saying, it's so beautiful. It's not warm at all. It just feels good. I don't want to kill myself.
Just go for it. Yeah.
Wow. My first ever. Nice.
We're also a way to show that you have money.
It's like this in Dalarna.
You mean here from Dalarna or yeah. No,
in Dalarna.
In Dalarna.
So there's a seal over there. He's moving. I don't know if you can see. But I hope he comes
hey,
out.
Friends.
Ooh. It's hey. Fast.
Good.
It's gone. There's one seal over there. And then the other one just went down.
Oh wow. The gray seal is really large. Really grows to like
a kind of stuff you want to study is more.
Oh my gosh.
It's so huge. A moose. This is a bison, I think. Huge, but not on the camera. And finally in Sweden, lots more space it seems. It feels colder, but it's the same temperature. Looks like the theater district here. Also, they don't use cash that much here. I'm in trouble. Hostel is just here, this corner.
Mm-hmm.
The hostel is just here. Here's good, thank you. City backpackers. This is the hostel. Looks pretty cool, actually. Right? Loving the hostel, it's so beautiful. So that's the amusement park. But it's closed in the winter. Central station of Stockholm, and then this street looks like the whole Orchard Street or something. It is so busy. So this is Central Bade, like a spa. There's like barbers over there. There's even like a food over here, and you can get in your robe. And down here is probably like the pool and stuff and the gym. So here, getting rid of my shoes. It's very luxurious here, and I have all my stuff with me, as you can see. I'm heading in to go change and then go to the gym. I am thirsty, and look, there is water. Very luxurious. Yoga studio. There's even an outdoor gym, but I think it's closed in the winter, so let's see. Not too bad, pretty quiet. This cardio stuff. I'm gonna skip this cardio stuff and go to the free weights if I can find it. Let's see. So empty, nobody's gymming. There we go. So I climbed a very dark flight of stairs. Now suddenly the light came on, thanks. There's an outdoor gym here. People say it's cold, but it's not. It's a little bit warmer. And it's so nice to get hot and, well, actually you don't get hot because it's so cool also. Look, there's ice on the floor, but I am gymming and I get a view. It's great. My own little alcove here, which is fantastic. I spoke some French in the dressing room and this guy guided me. To the swimming pool. Here, and then there's also a hammock here and a beautiful pool. Okay, this is highly rare to have like a camera in the steam room, and it's gonna die soon, but this is so beautiful. I just need to take a picture of it. And oh my god, it smells so good in here. Amazing. So before my phone melts, this is the salt room, the sauna. Let's try. And it's playing the sounds of the dunes moving, or the cries, and it's very spiritual and relaxing. And it's a technique to silence the ego if you say it on a hoo. And here we have a nice dinner will be at Eknam. It's the mushroom over there, the meeting point for people in Stockholm. And it gets busier in like Thursdays on, but I'm here on a Monday, so well. Here's the Stockholm Medieval Museum. Free! Architecture here is just gorgeous, an old town in Gamla Stan. Look at that. Love of fashion. Very cool. Super cool. Look at that. I like that one. Look at these narrow streets, it's so pretty. This is like the narrowest alley in Stockholm. I don't know if it's in the world, but just look at how narrow this is. Look, ballet class is happening. That's so cool. This is after all the... So I don't think I made it to the top top, but the view here is impressive enough. Pretty awesome. I don't suppose many tourists make it up here, but wow. It is worth it. Look at this view. This is the cafe of the museum. Currently showing that exhibition. It's so beautiful. Love it. Imagine dining here and just look at the view. Beautiful, isn't it? And this exhibition only opens February 22nd.
We need to give space for her. There we go.
Wait till you're saying.
Okay, right, we are on a video.
Yes,
for a while.
She's gonna smile for a long time.